Back across by Weiss, feathered back to him, and Lundqvist came diving across to stop Weiss. Oh, and then one feathers through, and it is Lehtera who will get credit for this one, and it won't be taken away. This time, it is 7-4.
Boy, another deflection. I believe it goes off of Peter Holland, probably about 8 or 10 feet in front of Henrik Lundqvist. It changes direction. Transition, 2-on-1. Filppula with a pass, opportunity, watch this, a shot right off the stick blade of Peter Holland, and Lehtera gets his first as a Flyer.
Yeah, Dale Weiss, instead of taking the shot, tried to make a back pass.